Greetings and welcome to the Crafty Chess Player, the stream where I play chess on leaguechess.org, the best website out there for playing chess online. I know it's been a little while since my last stream. As a result, I am kind of rusty, so I'm going to try to stick with classical time controls to ease back into things. But with all that said, let's get started. We're going to do 30 plus 20, just to see where that goes for us. Sometimes it takes a while to get set up with another player. There's only 39,000 players online, so it takes a bit sometimes. I'm going to wish my opponent good luck. And... Alright, we'll go with e4. And already I spot a problem. I'm gonna have to try to adjust that at some point. Cropping a bit too much off the top, I think. Yeah, we definitely were. Okay. Now that, I think, looks a lot better. Okay, let's try this and see what happens. It was a good move. Good response, I should say. It's probably going to threaten my knight now. Yeah, right on schedule, and then I have to retreat him. That's still a pretty good spot for him to be, though. But it gives Black a tempo. Just look at all these pieces that Black has developed, and I've been fiddling while Rome burned, essentially. My chess coach suggested Zen mode, but I think that clears out, like, the chess moves. Yeah, it does. It still leaves the clock, though. Which is kind of nice, actually. But I like having the moves on the screen, too. Makes it a little tiny bit easier to see what's led to this point, anyway. You know, for people that tune in later, and they're like, wow, how did the crafty chess player do so badly? They'll know. Or at least they'll have a better idea. Just dropping my coach a message that I'm live streaming now. He's usually not on this early, but if he happens to see it, then, you know, he might tune in. Yeah, I really should have seen that. How do I want to respond to this? So my opponent's not wasting his time. He's taking his time to really think everything out. And probably crush me later in this game. Let's do that. I'm not a huge fan of like doubling this pawn, but he might just retreat the knight. It says my rating is provisional. It didn't the last time I played classically. So that's what my ratings look like right now. My bullet rating is obviously overrated. Blitz rating 1307, rapid rating 1463. So I got a lot to learn about this game, obviously. But I'll get there. Definitely have to play more chess. That's pretty good because that guards that knight. I think I know how I want to play this, but I'm just looking to see if I can find anything better. I don't think I can. So I'll go with that. I'm probably not taking enough time to think this through as I need to be taking. Oh, this is a nice song. I like this one. Hmm. Gotta think this out, because I thought maybe I saw it, but I'm not sure if I did or not. Let's see. I thought maybe I saw something rather, but I'm thinking I didn't. Let's try this. Not a good song. I think I picked a pretty good playlist for this stream. Okay. I think we should take this night now. Okay, that was the move I was expecting for sure. Alright, this is... I really should have thought that through longer. Like, that was not enough time to think that through at all. I need to learn to slow down a bit. Think about what I'm doing, because that's why I'm going to lose this game. Because I'm not taking enough time to think things out. Interesting. I think that's an okay move, I think. At least I hope that's an okay move, because I just did it. He's probably trying to figure out what my plan is. I'm still trying to figure out what my plan is too, so. Something might come up that'd be interesting. I mean, from the perspective of trying to win the game. A little bit concerned about this angle here. I think I better change the board colors too, because the green arrows and circles are a bit hard for me to see. So I think I need more of a contrast. I really should have seen that. I could still save this, I think. This is so far not hopeless. That's the move I was expecting. So now I'm gonna check, make sure my plan still works. I think it does. I'm trying to think about what my next move might be, because I see several options, and I'm not sure which one of them to pick. And my opponent hasn't even moved yet, so it's shaping up to be an interesting game now. Interesting. Yeah, that's that angle I was worried about before. I'm probably going to regret that move, but let's give that a shot and see what happens. And then I think my original plan is going to fall apart. I could be wrong, maybe it won't, but I'm pretty sure it's about to. A little bit less afraid of opening this up since I got his light squared bishop earlier, so doesn't mean his queen won't sneak in there at some point, but I'm a little less afraid of it now. Yeah, my plan just fell apart, so I need a new plan. This is probably too risky, but I'm going to do it anyway. Yeah, I can already tell that wasn't the best move. But my opponent, I'm sure, will show that to me as the game progresses, so we're gonna learn something from it, at least. Okay. Yeah, that doesn't work. That doesn't work at all, unfortunately. I mean, I can check him again, but still isn't gonna work well. Didn't expect that move. Well, let's see if I can save that knight somehow. Because I'm gonna need him later. All right, I got another idea, which is probably just as bad as the first one, but I'm gonna try it and see what happens. So my idea should still work for now. Because my whole problem with this knight is every square I can move him to is under attack, and I can't just take back. But if I can get this pawn here out of the way, that might be enough to save the knight. I have no idea what his plan is here, but I think mine's still on track. I think. Be totally wrong about this for all I know. Nice. Except I think I get the bishop for cheap. I don't think I get it for free, but I get it cheap, I think. Wait, no, I don't. I thought I did. I don't. Ooh, I really gotta think hard about this one. I think the only way is to try to take that bishop. Yeah, that's the only way that I could possibly win this game at this point. Interesting. No, I might be able to draw him if I do this. And I can pre-move this next one, because if he takes my queen, I'm going to take it back. Well, I saved the feel like I only had to sack everything else to save it, think that's the right move. Can't wait to go back and analyze this game. Because all these moves from saying, "Oh, I think this is the right move," Stockfish is going to be like, "What are you thinking? This was clearly the right move. Not the one you played." Oh, I didn't even see this. I'm really not paying as much attention as I should be. Still think that's the right move. He might. Okay. This is probably his plan, which I didn't see until just now. Because I'm smart like that. I got a lot of clock I can burn in the end game, thankfully, because I'm gonna need it. This thinky music here. I think I want to go here. I think. I could be totally wrong about this. I hope my opponent doesn't flag out. I'd really like to see how this game's gonna end. Okay. I anticipated that move. Yeah, so my plan still works. I think this is what we'll have to do. I think. Oh yeah, I just lost. I'm pretty sure I just lost this game. That is not what I expected him to do. Kind of surprised. Still lost. Like, just because I didn't expect that move doesn't mean I haven't all of a sudden not lost. One last ditch effort in mind, and I highly doubt it's gonna work. But I'm gonna give it a shot and see where it takes me. I might have him at this point, I'm not sure. But I think I can still win this. Oh, maybe not. No, I don't think I have it yet. I might still get it, but I don't know. Yeah, that's where I thought he might go. I think we might have to draw this one. Maybe I'm wrong. But I don't see how we can win. I'm pretty sure this is a draw. And if that's the case, I really don't mind drawing him. I don't know. Hang on, let me think this out a moment. Maybe I can perpetual him? I don't know. After that move, now I'm thinking I've lost again. Okay, I think maybe I've saved a draw here. I think. Wow, when the person runs down to less than a minute, that color key really doesn't work well anymore. I'm gonna have to find a way to fix that. Oh shoot! I didn't even see that. Oh, I blundered. So he won. Good game. I really should have seen that. I know I said I would stick with I know I said I'd stick with classical, but I'm gonna go with a rapid game this time just to see where that takes me. So I'm going to try 15 plus 10 this time. I guess we'll go with E5. I'll do a couple of rapid games, and then I will probably put the stream to bed for the night. I need to think about this. Now let's do that. Interesting. Okay, I'll give this a shot. Nice. You know, this is probably a mistake, but I'm here to learn anyway. Let's have my opponent show me why this is a bad move. Yeah, I see now why this was a bad idea. That's not terrible, I guess. Except I'm still down a bishop. Really regretting moving the pawn to d6 at this point. Well, I don't like the thought of losing this rook here, because that would be not fun to deal with, so I think that's going to be our safest move for now. I don't like that knight sitting on d5, so let's chase him away. And I need to develop more pieces. I forgot to change the color scheme of the board. Can I do that in the game right now? Oh, it looks like I can. Ah, okay, how does that look? That doesn't look too bad, I hope. I don't think that's what I had originally though, was it? Oh, well, this works for now. Interesting. Yeah, that's probably what I would have done too, to be honest. Because bishop here would not be fun. Wow. Bishop there wouldn't be fun for white to deal with. Idea here. That doesn't work. No, that doesn't work out quite as well as I had hoped it would. Yeah. That's why it doesn't work out as well as I'd hoped. Why didn't I think to try to control this open file here? I could have done that easily. Oh well. Another game, maybe. That last song was pretty cool. I don't know how I feel about this one yet. Ooh, nice. I mean, it's probably over for me anyway. Don't often get to play an interference move, but it's nice to get to play them once in a while. Oh, nice. I think we'll pull the plug on the stream for tonight, though. That was a lot of fun. I thought I could pull something out of that game, but not a victory anyway. But maybe next time. I do want to thank you so much for watching. It's been a blast. Feel free to like and subscribe the video and leave your comments down below. I would love to hear from you. I will try to stream again soon. Thank you, everyone. Bye.